Hey guys, Joe Jordan here, and I'll be playing some Deadpool. This will be episode 6, I'm pretty sure. You want mustard with that? Alright,
What do you think? Sharp, right? Those are real!
Suck a truck.
She
freaking killed him.
A lot of these window lickers look the same. Suppose they're related? Could be clones.
Or brothers?
They're gonna be shy of you place settings next Christmas.
What? I totally hit him. Get out of here. Run! Run! Factor, hurry up and kick in! Oh, here we go. What happens when you mess with freaking gosh dang it, Deadpool? Freak you. Freak you.
Look at me when I'm talking to you. Don't hate.
Come on, I need, like, some type of cover. Surprise! Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Teleport! 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 Crap! Hurry up, healing factor. Come on, healing factor. Ah! Oh, healing factor, hurry! Why was I right next to that bomb? Let's kill all of you. Alright, that's it. Thank you, finally. Oh, crap! Jeez! Two? Oh my gosh, run. What? That wasn't even close to me. Woo! What? I totally jumped that. Crap! Come on. Come on, Deadpool. Teleport! Come on, Deadpool. Told you to frickin' teleport. Crap. These things are like mega fast. Did your friend die? I hope he did. I guess not. Come on, how did I run out of shotgun bullets? Come on. Is that a shotgun bullet over there? don't think so. Gosh darn it! What? I thought that gave me bullets. Yo, are you serious? I thought this thing gave me bullets. Gosh darn it! I thought that thing gave me bullets. Yo, I'm dead. I'm dead. I didn't even do anything. I'm dead. I thought that shotgun thing gave me bullets. No fair. It's this over here. It better be shotgun bullets. Ugh! It's that over there. It better be a shotgun bullet. Come on. Yes. So what do I have to kill you? Come on. Deadpool, run. Deadpool, run. Deadpool, run. Surprise! What? I teleported! Yo. Die, 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 die. Freak you all, die, die. Die already! Die! Just die! Just freaking die. Now I'm all out of bullets. Thank you, thank you. Thank you. Haven't even purchased that item. There's better be like some shotgun bullets over here. What? The heck? Just freaking die. How many bullets do you need? Just give me some shotgun bullets so I can, like, kill him. Is that shotgun? That'd freaking be. They finally gave me shotgun bullets. At, like, the last minute. Die. Guys, give me like 2 seconds. I'll be right back. Sorry guys, just had to do something.
we do, Italian or Mexican?
Mexican. Duh. Good call.
Sorry about that, guys, again. Thank you.
escape. Can't teleport yet. Maybe now. Fire bullets! Fire! It is I, a well-compensated establishment from a couture. See these? These are bullets. I need these.
There's one right over there. A power cell.
This looks important. Sound of one robotic arm clapping. Dubstep. That hole is prime jumping material.
Think they call that a glory hole.
Getting closer to Fangirl. You smell the perfume too? I thought she would smell better, to be honest. Think we're dressed well enough to meet our number one Fangirl?
Skin tight bodysuit? Check.
Okay.
I'd ask what that was about, but I don't want to know. Time is short. We need to get you to Magneto's old citadel across the island.
Stupid fantasy!
Don't worry. We'll land a real girl someday. This is our game.
Wade, are you listening? Don't even bother with that security tower.
Sinister is up there broadcasting his...
Whoa, hold up. Mr. Sinister is up there? As in the asshole who killed that other a-hole who was my contract? One side, Summers. I got me some business to finish.
Damn it, Wayne, stop! We don't have time to mess with the security towers.